All right, everyone, welcome back to HDTL. We're back with SimEarth, and apparently I was doing Mars all wrong. I didn't need all of those like biome machines and everything. And because what I was doing is every time I put down a Stone Age guy, they would die immediately. Apparently what you have to do is you have to put down Information Age, because they will survive. And I was able to get away with just one vaporizer to, you know, regulate the temperature and get the trees growing. So I'm just going to let some trees grow for a little bit, and then I'm going to put down a person and hope for the best. Hearts aren't doing super great. Best. Settle down and make a city, please. Oh, don't wander into the abyss. You have anything to say? Nope. Stop hanging out like the outskirts of the forest. Just go into the forest and put roots down, please. Thank you. Okay. Alright, we got one city, which means we can now expand. There we go. Now at this point, it's just a waiting game. I would imagine I probably need bio machines at some point. You're just not gonna tell me anything. Okay. So, just to let you guys know right now, like, the reason I'm kind of showing you this and just going to let Mars play out is because the next scenario involves a lot of sitting around and waiting, and I'm not going to do that on camera. I'd rather show you this, and then I'll do all the prep for the next scenario, and so then I can knock that all out off camera. And yes, I did look ahead to see what's coming up next. Alright, give me a report. Where are we at on... Population 34, biomass 6100. Forests are doing pretty well. See if we can get some other biomes going. Let's pop some grass down here. See if that'll expand. No, probably not. So, there is a present. I did. Oh, there you go. Now you're going to see what it does. Seed of Gaia. It's difficult to grow plants on Mars. I'll help you a little. Here's a seed of Gaia. The plants around the seed will never perish. So, it's an oasis that's just going to grow biomes around it. Let's see if we can get some jungles. Although I highly doubt those are gonna take hold. Yeah, I think my grass disappeared already. Actually, everything's disappearing. No. That'll help everything out a bit. Oh no, my grass is still there. It's just not expanding. Seems to be doing pretty well. Check our port. Population 306, biomass 10,000. Alright, at this rate, we'll probably be done in like 10 minutes. Machine's starting to work. What about my lone patch of grass?
It's still alive.
I can't seem to find it. I think it's gone. Thank you. Alright, population is where I need it to be, but my biomass is kind of lagging. How can I get that back up? Wait, where did I vaporize it? Oh, there it is. Okay. Spread out biome generators. We should start seeing results. I need another vaporizer. I'm growing grass over here. Thank you. see if another vaporizer helps. Oh, okay. We advanced in that attack age. Oh, that might be a problem. It might be a problem if they exit us off Mars before I finish. Okay, 7,000 more. Maybe I'll have to reduce my advancement just to be on the safe side. Almost there. I feel like it's like a race against time now. I still have plenty of game time, but a race against time before civilization evacuates. Fires are not helping. I'm making progress. Okay, I am making progress. I just need 1,000 more. Alright, congratulations. You successfully terraformed Mars. Once there were only rocks on this planet. Now you're ready for the next planet. Okay, so... here's where there's going to be a lot of sitting and waiting. Venus. The temperature is 470 degrees Celsius. This is a very hot planet. You must lower the temperature and bring the total number of biomass, 25,000, population to 2,000. Have 500 years to accomplish this. Okay, so here's what we gotta do. To get the temperature down, we're gonna need a ton of oxygen. So I gotta place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we'll do one more. Now we just gotta wait for the temperature to go down, which is going to take a long time. I'm just gonna do a scan and see if the present shows up. Okay, that it will help for this one. Oh, there it is. Oasis. The atmosphere of Venus, is too harsh for living things. This world surely needs an oasis. Okay, so now that's there. A bio machine next to it, and we can get at least a little bit of vegetation going. Alright, so if we go here, view temperature, super fucking hot everywhere. So apparently it takes around 60 years to get the temperature down to something you can work with. Which I am going to be doing off camera. So when I come back in the next episode, we'll have things moving on Venus, so... if you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends, and we're gonna have more SimEarth in the next episode. So take it easy, everybody.